to make his move, on by Bale, and bundled over the line. Sergio Ramos, who scored Real's late equaliser in Lisbon, has put them in front in Milan. It's taken less than 15 minutes. And what it means to those supporters in white.
Tremendous movement from the free kick. There was trouble from the first free kick when Bale took it, and Casemiro failed to save a Oblak. Here we have a similar situation from the other side. It was the flick on that caused the problem, and there was Ramos anticipating the flick on. The flick on by Bale, and then just tweaked over the line after Kroos's free kick. What a start for Real. Kicks may cause a problem for them.